Sunday, 28th of May. We just packed away from a nice camping spot here. It's actually a really nice place. Very easy, just down a path from the main road here. So we're not more than 300 metres from the road, but it's completely quiet, peaceful. So that was it. Back on the road now. We're heading to a town called Sivas today. So it's about 70 kilometres away, I think, just over. So see if we can get there today. If we can, then we'll see if we can find a hotel. That's the plan today. So
we really need a water. Really, really need a shower now. So yeah, nice.
Since Cappadocia.
Yeah, now it's necessary.
Yeah, so we'll see if we can do that today. Yes. Apart from that, there's no big plan. It's just to keep rolling and get to Sivas. That's the plan today. So let's get on the road. Okay. 70 kilometers to Sivas. Just have to cruise down the road here today. Let's get going. A little bit of headwind today, opposite than yesterday. It's a shame, but so far it's not so strong as yesterday, so still been able to keep the bikes moving.
Long straight road in the distance. And we had used all our water. Last time on had a bit left. Now just by 20 kilometers with no petrol station or anything.
Highlight of the route so far today, there's actually a turning crossroads here. Other than that, it's just one straight road. So, something just happened today. Now 48 kilometres, nothing happened. Now a guy's just stopped his car on the road here just to take a selfie of us. So.
Bye guys! And we have to turn in a minute.
Yeah, one event today is there's a T-junction in 3 kilometres and we have to turn left. That's the only thing that's happened today. And, you can see, still even carrying the rubbish on the backs of our bike.
Yeah. That's the most discerning road we've ever biked on this trip.
So we haven't even seen
not
a fuel
even
station
yet.
Not even a container.
So it's heavy, but yes, it was the most boring road I have cycling on long time.
So boring, but it wasn't any anything to look at really.
It's
on fields.
It was boring.
So it's nice to know that it's a big town at the end of the day in 20 kilometers.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it would be a little bit depressing.
Yeah. Okay, it's Karen. Luckily, we have some water left, so we should be able to manage until we get somewhere. We'll see where we end up before something turns up.
Daddy, it's fine.
This is the highlight of the road so far. We're going to make a turn left to Sivas. Oh, that just been countryside. Something turned up, a container, fuel station, and like always when one turns up, two turn up together. There's another one over there.
And a restaurant.
In the restaurant. So we're doing what, 51.7 kilometers before we found anything
without
at all.
Anything. Yeah. On our side of the road.
Yeah.
Okay, this low you can see right over there. Many things. Washing machine.
Well, luckily we managed to find some food today. There's no menu here, just go into the kitchen and she points at the different things she had and
luckily that was all very nice, so so that was lucky. And we didn't have much food left today. So, excellent. Lots of bread and things, so yeah, good idea. Then we've got 20 kilometers more to do, then we should be in Sivas. Entering the city of Sivas. See it over there in the distance, about 344,000 people live here. Let's go and have a look what this looks like. This is the center of Sivas. See if we can find a hotel in a few minutes. Find somewhere. That didn't take long, we just found a hotel. Hotel Fatty, that's the same name of our good friend in Aydin, so can't go wrong with that. So we just, that's the price, very cheap. And it's not too bad. We're just checking in. Space for the bikes here. So that was easy today. 20 past 1 in London with Nanny, and then it's 20 past 4 here. And quarter past 8 for Alison in Hoopsies, New York time.
Okay, we are here in, what's the name of the place? Sivas.
Sivas.
Don't Sivas. Worry, it's still me. I've just had a picture taken for our Turkmenistan visa application. And apparently, you shouldn't have a beard for that picture, so.
Very good.
So, now I'm all nice and soft. So now we're going to go find something to eat here. We've had a nice wash and clean again after, I don't know, how many days while camping.
We really, really needed it. Really needed a shower. It was so nice. Great.
So yeah, that was nice once in a while to go in a hotel. So maybe we'll have a look around here. I think we feel like kebabs after a few days with vegetables and lentils. So.
Yeah, now we need some meat again, I think it is.
So. Let's go and have a kebab party. Okay, let's see what we can find here. So this is the Plaza Mosque, the biggest one here in Sivas. We're in the center of Sivas here. Lots of activity, selling, shops, markets, fruit. This is the place to buy nuts. Usually we carry nuts on the bike, because that's a good form of energy. Compact. So here we can stock up on nuts, we've just eaten the last kilo of them. Cherries have been there. I actually prefer to see these authentic Turkish towns rather than the tourist places. It's much better to see the real life of Turkey, the way people are. Here there's no tourists at all. Here. Looks like a nice kebab shop here. Looks like that is going to be the place today. This is a good restaurant. We come in, table's already set with salad and water. We just order kebabs and see what turns up.
Sweets.
Yeah, the desserts there. Yeah, easy. It seems to be all the tables are the same. So.
Maybe you don't know so much about the Turkish food, but now I want to say it now to you. Most of the food are kebab and rice and some little bit vegetables or some kind of thing, or rice. So that is Turkish food. Lots of places where they have kebab or Turkish pizza, and Turkish pizzas look like a canoe,
a
boat Yeah,
something
like that. So that is that they eat in Turkey. So that is Turkish food.
Nearly all of
it is
the same.
So. It's very filling when you've been on the bike for a few days. So. This is not our hotel, but it looks quite nice with all the lights on. This is another one of the inns from the ancient Silk Road. We're actually on one of the Silk Road routes, so this has actually been restored at the moment to be used as a hotel again. Next to it is the ancient hammam. It's also been restored. Let's go and have a look at the building next door, an ancient hammam. This town is has thermal spring waters that's been used for years. So a little bit like us, we come here to have a wash. People did in the olden days. So we're going to have a little look what it looks like. That was a nice evening out here in Sivas. We're pretending it's Friday evening when it's actually Monday, I think. We've had 4 days now. The first day was 40 kilometers. The second day we've had 2 days of 85 kilometers, and today 70. So that was good, just to get refueled here, and then think about lunchtime tomorrow. We'll set off again, heading to Erzurum is the next destination. So
there is a town before then, actually.
Oh, what's the name of that?
Erzincan or something like that. I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, we'll have a look on the map. So we're heading east again on the bikes tomorrow, trying to get closer and closer to Georgia. So that was a short visit here, and have a nice breakfast in the morning, then we'll be back on the road. So, and yes. Jamie's very tired now.
Wanna
say goodnight?
Good night. See you tomorrow, and maybe in the bed, but maybe I'm sleeping, so bye bye.
Yes, I think you're gonna be sleeping, you're tired now. Okay, see you tomorrow.